This is the way that Prabhupada conceived of the institution. Recently, one devotee, sometimes devotees get bewildered and influenced by Maya, and the devotee left. And then I was trying to talk to him and telling him to, you know, understand what happened, why. Then he said, Prabhu, in our temples there is too much management. This is the statement he made. So I tried to reason with him and I tried to tell him. See, all these kind of things, before we make up our mind, we should understand what is Prabhupada thinking about all these things. How is Prabhupada looking at all these things? Prabhupada considered management of the institution a very important aspect. It's a very important service. If there is no mismanagement, there will be mismanagement. There will be all kinds of things happening. People will be bewildered. Devotees will be bewildered. They'll be doing different things. Organization means it's a way to organize Lord's mission. And there has to be management. Prabhupada used the word vigilant management. Managers have to be very vigilant, constantly looking out whether everything is going on properly. All the devotees are in the right consciousness. There is no gramya katha, gossips going on among the community of devotees. Because gramya katham sakalam bipalam, all of that will destroy bhakti. Gramya katha means all these gossips, unnecessary thing, that devotee did this, you know, that happened, that, which is not relevant to our service, relevant to our Krishna consciousness, our personal situation, our service, all unnecessary talks like that. So it can destroy bhakti. So Prabhupada considered that one has to take care of this institution very carefully, meticulously, so that everyone is practicing sadhana, they are getting purified, and our outreach programs, reaching out to the public, giving them, engaging them in Krishna consciousness, all of this is happening very nicely. So Prabhupada said that some people think Kurukshetra Leela of the Lord is not spiritual, only Krishna dancing with the gopis is spiritual. No. Everything connected with Krishna is spiritual, including his institution that Srila Prabhupada has blessed, which is meant to serve Krishna's mission. So, conditioned souls, out of foolishness, mudha aviratam karoti, foolishly he is thinking, I have to maintain these families and working very hard, duritani durashaya, and commits all kinds of sinful activities also. So as devotees, we also have to work hard for spreading the mission of the Lord, for serving Prabhupada's institution.